How to fix Roblox error codes 260 and 273 on Windows 11 10s. To fix Roblox error code 260 on Windows 11 10s, try 1. Check your account status. 2. Allow Roblox through your firewall. 3. Add port used by Roblox to firewall, enter 49,152 to 65,535 value. 4. Log out, then log in back to your Roblox account. 5. Download your router settings, then reset your router. 6. Check and improve your internet connection and speed, if needed. 7. Make sure the Roblox server is not down. Error code 273, log out your Roblox account from other unknown/unused devices.